research has not supported psychoanalytic view of groups. However, some members of emotionally intense groups respond to leaders as if they are parents, treat one another like siblings, show pronounced grief and withdrawal when someone leaves the family. So there are, even though research doesn't support it, there are some kind of reoccurring themes.